Microsoft Copilot in Word has a great new feature rolling out. In the past, you were able to summarize a Word document that was 300 pages. Believe it or not, plenty of Word documents are over 300 pages. It has now been increased to 3,000 pages. And the other great feature is Summarize now has three different summary options. Let's look into this new feature right now. Microsoft Word is running. Let me just pull up a document. I have a sample social media policy template running in here. And here is Summarized by Copilot. I'm going to click on Generate. Nothing new so far, but here is what is new. After I hit Generate, I have this option that says Standard. We now have three different summary options. We have Brief. We have Standard, and then we have Detailed. For your documents that are 3,000 pages, you would need to use detail on those summarizations, just to be clear about that. And I love that you can easily click and change this quickly between one from the other. My Copilot training is available online along with Teams and Excel. Have a great day. Thank you so much.